Hi, welcome to a slightly closer than normal Cooking with Carmen. My roommate is laughing at me from the dining table. We're making pizza.
Thank you, Genesis, for suggesting this.
Okay, what you need? You need some pot. You need some flour, oil, sugar, your roommate's expensive Himalayan salt. Some yeast, some dry yeast. I don't know where you can get non-dry yeast, and some water in from your dirty sink. From your really dirty sink. Okay, ignore the tripod in your living room, kitchen, this is the kitchen, and add some slightly warm water, it's gotta be warm, into your pot. Okay, take your yeast package, dump it in, and stir.
Just a side note,
don't whisk as aggressively as I did, because now there's yeast all over the pot and my spoon is in that mix.
And then realize that you got yeast all over your apron. Hey, voiceover, cause I can. That's flour and that's some more flour and I think that's sugar. That's my roommate's expensive salt. And here's my face of general displeasure for your viewing entertainment. Haha.
Add your yeast. Ya yeast. And cry a little bit because you don't really know what's happening, and I'm pretty sure I didn't let this sit out long enough, but I mean, if it works, it works. And at the end, you're gonna eat a pizza, so that's pretty great. Win-win. Ah! Okay, I have to re-record this because I didn't notice I wasn't filming, but anyways, you take an L because you oiled that bowl, but you're supposed to oil that bowl, but that bowl had the yeast in it, so you had to wash that bowl, and now surface has flour on it that I'm not sure is clean, but that's okay. That's okay. Microorganisms never kill anyone. Minus botulism, but that's another segment. Now your dough is kind of and roll it out and punch it like it's some frat boy named Chad that keeps talking about the party he had last night. Or you know, you can just roll it out and let that sit in a mildly warm, moist area for an hour and then hope for the best. And while you're waiting for that, you can make a beautiful Caesar salad with some homemade croutons and your friend Andrea's beautiful homemade Caesar dressing. If you don't have a friend named Andrea, then that's too bad, you're missing out. Okay, onion is oven is preheated at 450 because why not, and I have parchment paper here, and then okay, that wasn't the right move. I forgot you gotta punch it some more, I guess. I have half here, because if not, your pizza gonna be thick. It gonna be thicker than whatever the thickest thing you can think about. Yeah, anyways. She thick though. We're using the canned stuff or the bottle stuff because ain't nobody got time to make their own tomato sauce and I'm hungry, so.
Okay, look, y'all can hate all you want,
but I'm adding pineapple to my pizza. Okay, so that's half pineapple, half That's half pineapple and pepperoni, another half pepperoni. And we're just gonna put it in the oven for like 10 minutes or 15 minutes or whenever you think it's done. Maybe broil it. You do whatever you want. It's your pizza.
Okay, so if you like this video, hit that like button. Let me know what you want me to make next. So, haha!